The automaker has successfully unveiled its Envision 74 concept, suggesting it could see production one day. Last year, Hyundai unveiled its Envision 74 concept hydrogen car to a great deal of positive response, suggesting that there is a chance it might one day head to production. The unveiling was met with massive enthusiasm from vehicle enthusiasts due to its substantial detail. The hydrogen car was clearly designed with detail and a fun drive in mind. The passenger vehicle is powered by an H2 fuel cell electric drivetrain. In this way, it was able to offer the zero emission operation benefits of an electric vehicle, but with the range and rapid refueling of an H2 powered auto. The concept was also celebrated for being a working prototype, which isn't common in concept vehicles. As a result, rumors have been flying regarding the opportunity Hyundai has to put it into production. More recently, a patent was filed, suggesting that the automaker could truly consider going forward with this model. A patent filing has renewed interest in the Hyundai hydrogen car concept vehicle. The automaker made a patent filing with the European Union Intellectual Property Office. Part of the filing was for a trademark for the N74 name. This underscores that the specific retro-looking vehicle design could be under serious consideration for production. The filing was first noticed in May and was interpreted as a potential approval for the production of the vehicle, with the eventual name for the model being the Pony Coupe. That said, very shortly after that news made headlines, Hyundai swiftly denied them. It is unclear as to whether this meant that the hydrogen car would never be produced, or if the automaker simply isn't yet ready to begin. If the vehicle is not going to be headed for production, it is unclear as to why the patent and trademark filings were made. Vehicle enthusiasts have been speculating as to why the hydrogen car patent and trademark filings were made if Hyundai doesn't plan to produce the car. The concept was, after all, highly popular. The first reason some believe Hyundai made the filings was because the vehicle will at some point go into production. Automakers regularly trademark names, particularly when they intend to go forward with production. That said, this doesn't mean that anything will happen immediately, or that if the trademark name is used, it will necessarily be used for the production version of the concept model. The other reason that Hyundai submitted the filings was simply to register the name for intellectual property purposes. Unfortunately for people who are interested in the hydrogen car with the retro look, it could be that the automaker is simply aiming to ensure other companies won't use the name for their own vehicles, regardless of the plan to use it. Though Hyundai has denied its intent to produce the hydrogen car, the N74 concept hydrogen car did draw substantial positive attention. The design of the vehicle came with substantial detail to drum up nostalgia for those who liked the retro look, including the artificial engine sounds and digitized exhaust popping noises. The model even had a fake gearbox meant to mimic the shift shock of a vehicle transmission with multiple gears. The concept also had a dual motor all-wheel drive comparable to the one in the GR Yaris, except that there isn't a mechanical connection between the front and rear wheels since it has an electric motor. For now though, as popular as the concept hydrogen car with the retro look may be, enthusiasts will need to wait to find out if Hyundai actually follows through with production. Finding this video interesting? Hit subscribe and grab our newest ebook on the link below, and leave us a comment. Thank you.